The teams battled for nearly an entire 20 minutes of overtime before the game came to a sudden and dramatic end.
Tied up, loose puck along the boards, Kings win it. Up to center ice, poked ahead to Gretzky. Here's Gretzky on the right side. Gretzky, Maple Leaf zone. Gretzky driving behind the net. Gretzky, pass in front, score! Tipped in! Kings lead 5-3! Gretzky with his hat trick, the eighth of his playoff career, and the Kings lead by two with 3:14 to go. Puck comes to center ice. The Kings are going to go to the Stanley Cup Finals. Is over! The Kings are four wins away from the Stanley Cup. They're the champions of the Campbell Conference. The Kings win it 5-4.
Looking on the season. Puck taken by the Kings and a shot to save on the shot by Muzzin. Puck sent back along the boards in the Nashville zone with 2:09 to go here in the third period. And to the blue line, Muzzin, shot, score! Rebound! Came right up the middle to Dwight King. And he gets the goal to make it 6-4, but now only 2:01 remain. Kings come back in the zone again. Here's Gabrick, try to get his stick on it. He's down in the corner. Gabrick still battling for. The puck comes to the blue line to Martinez. Quickly over now to Doughty. Back to Martinez. He'll shoot it. He does. He scores! And now it's 6-5 with 1:04 to go. Kings with it. Doughty drives it into the zone and into the corner. Kings try to send it toward the net. Broken up there. The net is open at the Kings' end of the ice, and the puck sent all the way down. No icing here. Center ice. Puck fired up high and down into the Nashville zone. Picked up by Kopitar. Kopitar now to Carter. Carter scores! And the Kings have tied the game at 6-6. Unbelievable! Two games in a row. The Kings with late goals, and they've tied this one. It looked at 6-3 like it was over, but the Kings score with 2:01 to go. They score with 1:04 to go, and now they score with 33.3 to go.
Chased in deep by Lowe. Bozak checks Lowe. Into the boards. Taylor tries to dig it out. He does. He rolls it right side. Picked up by Dion. Dion, right wing corner, 34 seconds to go. Dion, Oilers zone. Dion with it. Bozak gets dumped in front. Dion with it. Right wing corner. 27 seconds to go. Dion still with it. Dion stick handles. Gives it behind the net to Simmer. He comes around in front. Dion to Simmer. 20 seconds to go in the game. Simmer behind the Oiler net. Front to Dion. He shoots. Save. Rebound. Loose puck. Gretzky with it. Can't hold it. Taken away by Fox. Fox in front. To the blue line to Hardy. He shoots. Save. Rebound. Score!
I see it and I still don't believe it.
The Kings have tied the game with 5 seconds to go.
Grant Fuhr, Doug Smith out, Darrell Evans and Bozak, an all-rookie front line. Wells and Chartrand back. Smith on the draw. Shot by Evans, he scores!
Oh! Look at him! Darrell Evans!
this series with an overtime win. Vancouver trying to stay alive. Send it back to Staples Tuesday night. Vancouver with it. Up to center ice. Hamhuis gets knocked down. Puck picked up by the Kings. 2-on-1. Stoll shoots. He scores! The Kings have eliminated Vancouver. And the Kings are moving on to the semifinals of the Western Conference. Stoll gets the game-winning goal in overtime. The Kings win it 2-1, and Vancouver is gone. Their season is over. Gets cut off in the Kings zone. Taves checked there by Doughty, and the puck taken by the Kings, and here's Carter. Carter with Doughty, 2-on-1. Carter with Doughty. Carter in deep to Doughty, scores! Kings win in overtime! A 2-on-1 break and a great pass, and the Kings have won the game over Chicago in a 3-on-3 overtime.
They're down 4-3, trying to tie this game up. Off the draw, here's Lowell with a minute to go in the game. Lowell cleared to the blue line, held in by Duchesne. Duchesne's pass in deep to Taylor, to Gretzky, he scores! He's done it! Wayne Gretzky, the great one, has become the greatest of them all! The leading scorer in the history of the National Hockey League!
Gretzky to Taylor, gives it to Gretzky, right side to McSorley! Along the boards into the right wing corner. Rangers going for it. Brassard trying to get there. Brassard checked by Clifford. Brassard's pass up the middle, broken up by the Kings and brought back up to center ice. Here on the left side, Martinez over to Clifford. Right side, shot from there, and a save and a rebound.
Yes!
Score!
Yes!
Kings win the cup!
Oh!
The Kings, Martinez getting
yes!
the rebound.
Yes!
The Kings have won the Stanley
oh!
Cup! The Kings in the longest game in their history win it 3-2.
Kyle Clifford, Bob, instrumental. He's going on the ice. He gets it there. It ends up being one of those second chance opportunities with shot, rebound, and Martinez had his legs. You can see he was jumping. He jumps on the rebound, and Kings win it 3-2 in OT.
Royalty reigns again in the National Hockey League. For the second time in 3 years, the Los Angeles Kings have ascended to the throne. The Kings are the 2014 Stanley Cup champions. And now 34 seconds to go. This is for you, Kings fans, wherever you may be. All the frustration and disappointment of the past is gone. The 45-year drought is over. The Los Angeles Kings are indeed the Kings of the National Hockey League. They are the 2012 Stanley Cup champions. The countdown is on. 3, 2, 1, it's over. You've been a great help to me, and I've enjoyed our broadcast. It has finally come to an end, and I just want to thank all of you again, you viewers and your listeners, for joining us all these years, for your passion for Kings hockey, for your loyalty to the Los Angeles Kings and to the National Hockey League, and I know all that will continue. I'll be visiting with you and look forward to it because I've enjoyed visiting with all you Kings fans down through the years, and I'll be at some games in the future and be able to renew those friendships and those visits, and I look forward to it. But for now, with Anaheim winning in overtime, the end is here for me, so the only thing I have to say is good night and goodbye.